This is Peter Drury, and it is a real joy to say that I'm joined here by the distinguished analyst of our game, Mr. Jim Beckett.
Thanks, Peter. Hello, everybody. Ready to see what unfolds in this one now.
Stays in the starting 11. No surprise there, I don't think.
This could be a very open, attractive game to watch.
Of all the grand stadia in world football, none more impressive than this. The crowd wait to offer them a red-hot welcome. So the two starting lineups. There's the whistle, and here we go. Ederson.
Aduh, ngapain sih?
Gets good distance on it. Ederson. Danilo. And a shot! Oh, the keeper's had to be at his best. That was a wicked hit. Conte. He's left his man. Looking for options. Shooting chance. Half an hour played now. Looking up to see who wants it.
Con la head and get
Conte. Ederson.
Another 5 minutes remaining before half time, and the game is tied.
He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Oh, just misses past the post.
Well, they just don't come any closer than that.
Needed to come up with a better ball. Well, there is a perfect illustration as to what can happen when an attack breaks down. And we are up to the break.
They've never really been threatened in the first half. I think it's been a magnificent team effort. The work rate has been superb. Very, very organised.
Well, it probably an entirely one-sided game. Still up for grabs. Nothing to show for all the pressure. And that's the start of another 45 minutes. To the second half, and still there's nothing between them. He's fouled. That's a ball to nobody in particular. He's got the ball. He's got the space. Ederson. Conte. Pedro. Gets rid without sophistication. Latridi. Pedro. Matuidi, Danilo,
whistle's gone, that for offside?
Yes it is.
Have a whole host of players queuing up to run beyond the high defensive line.
Just about up to 75 minutes, Conte. Danilo. Defended, stood up well to his man. Looking to play it into the box.
Well, he showed great desire to get his head to that, Peter, and the crowd certainly approved. Just listen.
Giroud. Conte. He's got options in the box. Stevie gets his head up. Oh, it's gone in!
Oh, that is a shame. Sometimes, unfortunately, it happens, but nobody likes to concede a goal like that.
Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle.
It all came down to that one slip up at the back. And sometimes that's what decides football matches.
I've been in this position myself and this will be difficult to take. They did everything right but score, but at least I suppose they can reflect on a few positives from this one.
So that's it from us. Many thanks go to Jim Beglin and goodbye from us.